I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes to say I want you. Okay. Twos, twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun zoom. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to
I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, f*** you. Twos, twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
And hello to you from Molineux here in the English West Midlands. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the Lions up against the Vipers.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Well, they couldn't keep it. Can they get in behind them? Now it's the Vipers' turn now. Good pressure high up the pitch. Beautifully timed. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh, showing excellent vision. Promise! An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So the Lions restart the game, and the onus is on them to find a response now. As though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
David Neres. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Options in the middle. Torreira. There to take it away. Promise. What can he do from here? Strong but fair tackle. Ezequiel Avila. Tobias Pachonik. Pachonik has it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Ezequiel Avila. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Owen Bindal. It's with David Neres. Well, space for the Vipers in the wide position. And the referee says corner kick. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Maher.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Adam Maher. Now with promise. Moving the ball effectively. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. And that pass could be troublesome. An alert piece of defending. Oh, a lovely ball. He just needs to stay level-headed now. Williams! And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Promise. Eran Zahavi. They've regained possession. Williams. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And a really good diving stop. And now the delivery. Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Oh, he's given it away. Promising move, this, from Lyons. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. It could be up for grabs. And a very good challenge.
Well, still all square, Derek, but how super goalkeeping that was, wasn't it?
Eran Zahavi. Will it be? Oh, he saved it well. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And firing it into the area. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Now can they counter clinically? Shot attempted. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Well, acres of space for Vipers out wide. And threading it forward. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Eran Zahavi. Oh, lovely incisive pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Leroy Fair. Zahavi with it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Will he find the net? And still danger here. And this situation could be dangerous. Promise. No real conviction in the challenge. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do? You keep what you've got, or do you go for the spoils?
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And fed forwards. And it all counts for naught. Eran Zahavi. A glorious chance. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Well, 2-1 it is here. Williams. Opportunity it is. Good defending to prevent the chance. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Can he get them level? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Leroy Fair. It's a weighted pass. David Neres. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Possession lost. This might be ideal for the counter. An attack full of promise. Happy to take on the shot. And that's a straightforward stop. Kone. Dangerous looking attack. Good pressure to regain possession. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose.
Williams! And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Really forceful play to win the ball back in that position. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And showing fine vision. Promise.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? On and on he goes. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Maher. It looks promising. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Sweet-looking move from Lions. Torreira. In position. Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
Well, you've got to savour such moments. This looks promising. Now with Avila.
Is this the moment? Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Williams!
And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Quincy Promes. He read it well. This looks threatening.
It might be.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance, and taking it away. And he stopped them in their tracks. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Real danger. Must score! This could square the game. And it has! Such late excitement. As we speak. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Eran Zahavi. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2:50. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Torreira, Williams, and the ball is loose. Oh, and he puts away the second chance from the goalkeeper, angry with himself here. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Jorrit Hendricks. Fair. Adam Maher. Maher. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. Ezequiel Avila. Less than convincing defending. Can he put it in? Can they stop it going in? And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Went in strongly, decisively. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Williams. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe... Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Tobias Pachonik. Now with Promes. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Maher. Fair. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. He's in with a chance. It must go in, surely.
And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Promise. Ezequiel Avila. Blint couldn't keep it. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Maher. Fair. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
David Neres. Cross blocked. And short it is. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.
And hello to you from Molineux here in the English West Midlands. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
And a fine tackle. Rashica. Spot on with that tackle. Possession lost by Lions. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And it crossed the... byline, a goal kick as a result. And they're making a change.
Sale de la cancha. Con el 20, Rodrigo Eli. Y con el 19, Funes Mori.
He needs to get it out of there. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, they certainly needed to strengthen between the posts for sure. With his natural agility, not to mention his ability to command the box, I think it's a real astute bit of business.
Dangerous looking attack. Can they nudge in front? In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And he saw the situation developing. An incisive pass. Can he play it in? Wonderful tackle. Williams. Now with Avila. Hello and welcome. This is the scene here at Molineux. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
Dembele. Williams. Shot attempted. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here's the replay. It's lovely interplay between the two of them. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
So the Lions restart the game, and the onus is on them to find a response now. And smart defending. Nicely cut out. Committed challenge.
Sale de la cancha. Con el 19, Funes Mori.
He's in here. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
con el 16,
Usama Idrisi. Oh, a nice looking pass.
And a goal! There he is, and the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, we see it again here. It's a peach of a through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
It's going their way, 2-0. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Williams, Torreira.
Lourdes Pérez.
Ezequiel Ávila. Lourdes Pérez. Oh, they've lost it.
Acérquese al control de seguridad. Sus primos la están esperando.
Well, attacking possibilities. Suárez. Dembele. Strong but fair tackle. Usama Idrisi. Now with Ávila. Ricky Puig. What a pass that lacks quality. A really sumptuous ball. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Williams. Dembele. Well, it could be on for him here. Keeper getting the touch. Well, they can bring it out now. Fati. Can he get one back? Oh, no, is the answer. It was a gilt-edged opportunity. He couldn't avail himself of it.
Well, it's a big chance wasted, no doubt about that. Nothing seems to be going right for them today.
Dembele. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Great opportunity. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Torreira. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And there to intervene. Well, there to intercept. Dembele. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Williams. And possession given away. Dembele. Wonderful chance. And a goal. They're running riot here. Almost out of...
Oh, Sto mio sogno, oh, pure torno a sognare da solo, oh, da, oh, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah, non voglio vedere para, e quindi la ra, 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 e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, ok te la tiri dai, sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini, se poi siete squali, e poi ti reagi dai amici vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Anzi il collo non si toglie, sembra una sciarpa d'inverno. È goloso, amo il blu. Sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi faccio su, la gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cace, pace. Te se sei te, fatto. Sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo.
I've been and go and do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. We'll laugh out loud, there's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give one up but live a lie. I wish that all it took was a the fame was a side effect. Yay, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's up.
You was getting taking long vacations. I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm a real montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. Did she really change who the f*** she is? Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I was sacrificed. You like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I
Oh.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Are they going to forge ahead? And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And he's broken free. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Sweet-looking move from Lyons. That's another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it.
Well, continuing with the action, and I'll tell you what, you can... And hello to you from Molineux here in the English West Midlands. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's the Lions versus Internacional.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
And played in. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Felix. Well, it could be on for him here. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Played into the centre of the box. Well, it is without question a very special day. This, his debut match. What ought we to expect from him today, Lee?
Well, Derek, energy. He'll want to impress. So important to get off to a flying start with these supporters. Excite them. Easy for a forward. Just go out there and get yourself a goal.
Chukwueze. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Holland.
Well, everybody, including myself, is asking how that didn't go in.
Holland. Well, can they open up the defence here? Holland. João Felix. And they are on the move again. Can he find the net? But it can't get all the way through. And how about that from Loris Karius? Brilliant.
Well, Derek, listen to that noise. The crowd can sense something. Can the players use that to their advantage? They really, really need to put this pressure on.
Well, a bad pass it was. And putting his body on the line. Serge Gnabry. It looks promising. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Avila. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And snuffing out the danger. Angelino. Internacional could threaten on the flank. And a fine cross. Simple for the keeper. Ricky Puig. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And the pass could do damage. Hold on! And begging to be put away. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, Lions get things restarted. Swift reply required after this setback. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man.